Team Namibia initiated this national cooking competition to raise awareness of truly Namibian products that can be used daily and to celebrate Namibia's 23rd birthday with local food and drink. The contestants were given a list of 23 Team Namibian ingredients to inspire food lovers to create their own Namibian recipes in order to highlight the wide range of Namibian products available to use in cooking, therefore eliminating the need for imported goods when preparing a quality meal.
I was the only one that used fish, so I think that makes it definitely outstanding. And I think also just the simplicity about it.
So one day I was just trying to find something that was not too much of a pizza, but yet also not too much of a bread. So I just started experimenting with it one day.
Spinach is nice to actually use as a stuffing because it doesn't fall out and it has a nice taste, it goes with anything and it's something green on the plate.
The judges evaluated the semi-finalists that came from as far as Walvis Bay on their creativity in infusing the ingredients into a truly Namibian cuisine, the overall look of the dish and the uniqueness. The five finalists who will be taking part in the finals are Miriam Ndalo, William Smith, Katie Shimavalula, Klaus Theodore Lebowski, and Liesel Horving.
We want to make Namibian products and services part of daily life, and everyone cooks, so this is one of the perfect opportunities to actually raise awareness of what is available locally. We also want to celebrate Namibian independence with local food and drink. We want to showcase Namibian talent.
The finals will take place on the 23rd of March, where the contestants will be preparing their own versions of truly Namibian dishes in front of a live audience. The winner will walk away with a prize worth $23,000. Brumalda English reporting for the News on One.